backwoods gal was she, and for chopping down a tree. She was handy with an axe, and she was smart. But I should have passed her by when she waved and hollered high. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. Well, when she promised to be mine, I cut 90 logs of pine for a little cabin in our